Every little creek is threatened by hydropower plants.
For the Vjosa, we are aiming to protect it and to declare it a national park, which would be the first wild river national park in Europe.
Nuk duam të na prishet Vjosa. Nuk duam hidrocentralin, nuk duam të na prishen tokat.
The Vjosa in Albania is the last wild river in Europe, and there really is nothing like it. The river and its tributaries flow freely from the mountains in Greece to the Adriatic coast in Albania without any artificial obstacles. Though for years the entire river system has been under attack by dam projects, which, if constructed, would destroy this natural environment, flooding some parts of the valley while leaving others dry. But local activists and groups from around the world have stood up and have continued to fight against the dam projects. Through both protest and legal action, we have successfully halted two major dam projects. But the Vjosa is not safe yet. It still takes just one dam to lose the entire river.
This tells us that we have to do something. And for the Vjosa, we are aiming to protect it and to declare it a national park, which would be the first wild river national park in Europe.
Qeveria është duke punuar për t'i dhënë formë një projekti madhkombëtar që është transformimi I gjithë luginës Vjosës në një park kombëtar.
Albanian political leaders have announced the intent to stop the dam projects and to establish a national park instead. But until now, these promises are empty words. Some politicians still want to keep the door open for the dam projects after the election, which puts the Vjosa in real danger. And that is why we must speak up for the Vjosa National Park now.
And what is exceptional here is that you have this unspoiled wilderness area. You have that whole range of ecosystems, multiple different habitat types. All the way from the source to the sea. This is clearly a unique and exceptional area in Europe and should be recognized as such.
It's an enormous mosaic of different and small habitats.
There are people that have been living in the Vjosa Valley for thousands of years. It's an emotional relation between the people. People have named their baby girls by Vjosa. They sing about the river.
Wherever the river wants to go, it goes. There is nothing comparable in Europe like this.
In this particular case, we're looking to protect not just the upland areas, but also the whole river ecosystem, the watershed, the tributaries, and especially the floodplains. In some cases, those gravel beds are going 2 kilometers across. I mean, these are spectacular places.
Lumenti janë korridor për emigrimin e llojeve. Kështu që duke ndërprer lumin me një dik, ky korridor nuk është më. Me habitate, me lloje, me gjitha këto vlera humbasin.
According to an opinion poll that was conducted in December, 94% of the Albanian people are in favor of a national park. So this is the will of a majority of people that also should be heard. I've been working 6 years in this fight, in this campaign, and we never give up.
This is a rare opportunity to really protect one of the last wild big rivers. This would be an asset for Europe, but also a contribution to global conservation efforts.
Imagine such a national park on such a dimension, a whole river system. We must use the coming election to make substantial steps towards Europe's first wild river national park.
Kështu që kjo është ajo që ne kërkojmë me forcë, të paktën nga gjithë kjo që ne po shfrytëzojmë natyrën, pra të kursejmë një lum.
And this is your opportunity to enter in history that you have protected this wild river, you have protected this last pristine river, and you have turned it into the queen of Europe.